I'm Pure. It's set in California, 1985, the New Age movement. The young man, Galen, 22 years old, doesn't get along very well with his mother, and he's a true New Age believer, which I find kind of funny because I believed those things back in the 80s. And I meditated every day. I firewalked on hot coals. I tried to walk on water over and over with my arms out, thinking this time my feet will hold as I crashed into mountain lakes and small hot tubs. So I find it very funny, but of course it's tragedy. My books are Greek tragedy, where there's a lot of pressure put on a primary relationship, a mother and son in this case, who don't get along. Pressure put under them, put on them until they break. There's that taboo that's crossed. I promise I've never slept with my cousin in real life. It's fiction. But what happens with Galen, with his cousin, and then with his mother is not really so good. The characters are acting in a crazy way that's out of control, very unconscious. And I think Greek tragedy is finally about the question, why do we hurt the people we love the most? You know, our family members and such, why do we do that? So it's a book that is finally about how philosophy can lead to brutality. Because when I was a New Age believer, I became very selfish. I thought the whole world referred to me. That when the clouds moved overhead, they were speaking about me. Other people were a reference to my existence. They were teaching me a lesson toward transcendence. So Galen starts to not really understand or be connected to what's happening to his mother, which is getting increasingly worse. And so it's the dangers of philosophy.